Okay. Well, we love our hacks here at 2-6 Cycle Sports. So here's another hack. You know what this is? It is a bike stand for working on bicycles. So I like to ride a lot of mountain bikes. I got a bike stand to work on my bike. The hack for today is gonna be, this stand is going to be my heat gun holder while I decal this bike. Do you have any good hacks you like to use when you're working on bikes? Send them in. We'll put them on the channel. I've got a couple others that just came out of this project. All of us that are out here working in our garages, working on our own projects, we got to come up with fixes for certain things, modifications, fabrications. So, hacks, a way of life. So send me your hacks. We'll share them on the channel. There we go. Little adjustability up and down, right over the workspace. So that looks pretty good there and there. I have to heat this and shrink it. See how this lays. Kind of right on this. Running right along this body line here. There. Put some heat on it. Okay, so we got this bubble out. We're good on this body line here. This top line down in place where I think it needs to be. Just kind of tack it a little bit like that, and we'll hit it with some more heat. outside fork protector. I'm gonna need to remove this cable harness, I guess I'll call it. Get these lines out of the way. There's a bit of a burr here where these we did not replace. These are still original to the bike. So there's a little burr here from banging some rocks or something. I'm gonna take a razor blade and just kind of shave that down a little bit. Try to keep this as smooth as possible. There's some nicks and burrs and stuff in the plastic here. On super close inspection, that stuff will show through the decal, but we're gonna get that as smooth as possible, clean that up, and she'll still look good. We are continuing to move right along here.
good for the summer situation.
No. I mean, they're all warm in the summer.
Pretty good for it. You need to go warm.
Thank you. But I'm just real happy with the way this turned out. Contouring all the lines. Colors are obviously great, but just the way this looks on this bike is phenomenal. Now there's definitely some glue marks and stuff stuck on here right like this, but we just hit that with a little magic eraser. And this bike is almost done. Last panel. On the decal project here. We are just about done. Back to the hacks. If you don't have some of these laying around your house, magic erasers, go get some. These are the greatest things for cleaning plastic. Take the glue off from the stickers, but it'll clean dirt, grime, anything you got on your plastics, scuffs. If you put saddlebags on, a tank bag, any of that stuff that's leaving marks on your bike, magic eraser will take it right off. Give this a little rub down with the cloth. Look at that panel, factory. All right, finishing touch, number 308. It's a number near and dear to my buddy's heart. So he wants to put this on his bike. Now we're not racers. We like to run numbers because we think race bikes are cool, and I don't think there's anything wrong with that. So we're gonna add this little touch, get a little racy. Set some tape guidelines up here. So I knew where I wanted to lay this. We are on to the next phase of this project bike, 2015 KTM 500 EXC. Plastics are done. We've got a new graphics kit. I'll give you a little walk around here. Put 6 days of Italia on this bike. done by 26 Cycle Sports, as you can see right there. Complete makeover, white plastic. And we've got one more stop in the project rebuild on this bike. And we'll be doing a walk around with the owner when we've got it all finished and together.